And Buffalo Tron here. His name is Ass Master. And he's number 13. And, you know, I did see all of the Beast Wars figures there, the Megatron and all stuff, but I passed on it. Because I was thinking, you know, why the hell, and I've told you guys before, why the hell am I going to buy something that transforms from an animal into a robot? That's not really a big transformation. I like cars to robots. But I have since changed my mind, and I want to make my little zoo for an upcoming event. Oh, fuck, I just fucked up that box right there. 10 years, I fucked up the box. Oh, I fucked it up wrong. I fucked that box wrong, doggy style wrong. I just ripped a box that was 10 years something old. I'm a dumbass. I am an ass dumbin' motherfucker. But, it comes in this little box. C-13, little Mr. Buffalo here. I'm actually gonna throw the box away. I don't even keep them in that, but let's take them out. That's how you're supposed to be? Alright, let's take them out in robot mode here. It's a little bit of reshooting here. I transformed this thing mostly off camera last time I did it, so a little bit of reshooting. It's got the red ass, which I don't like, but that's a whole Beast Wars thing. I got a red glass of wine and some accompaniment, I think, over here. This thing will play. Alright, let's transform them. Split out these things, his arms are down here. I'm fighting for survival. I'm fighting for survival. Buffalo soldier. Why, yeah. All right, he looks good. There's a big horn over here. Boom, boom, boom. Looks pretty nice. I'm liking this figure a lot. Very... I mean, he's a little bit loose. But, yeah, he's pretty cool. I'll show you the tail here in a second. And I'll show you my glass of wine. What the boom? Yeah, there goes that missile. Nice figure, but a little loose at the top. A little loose with the head there. I don't see it locking into place anywhere. There's nowhere for... Oh, there is a little lockdown. There is a little lockdown there. But, not so loose, but still a little bit loose. Nice figure. Bighorn, I think you call him. Little tiny beady eyes. You know, you should trust everyone with little tiny beady eyes. Yeah. All right.